Hello, we are going to make a trade. Inflate a white balloon leaving a 9-inch flat tail. Inflate a blue balloon leaving a 6-inch flat tail. The white balloon we're going to use to make a cloud of steam. Tie the nozzles of both balloons in one knot. First, we are going to make the tulip trees to connect both balloons together. Then we will make the train, and then we will twist the cloud. Twist the first white, soft, 1/2-inch bubble. Force the first white bubble about 1 inch inside of the blue balloon. I force it with my left fingers and hold it with my right fingers. Once the white bubble is deep inside, twist the first blue, soft 1-inch bubble. We have made the tulip twist. The next bubble we twist to make the chimney. Twist the second blue 2-inch bubble. Twist the third blue soft 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third blue bubble in one lock twist. It is the front of the train. The next two bubbles we twist to make the front wheels. Twist the fourth 1-inch bubble. Twist the fifth 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. The next four bubbles we twist to make the middle wheels. Twist the sixth 1-inch bubble. Twist the seventh 1-inch bubble. Twist the eighth 1-inch bubble, and twist the ninth 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. The next bubble we twist to make the body of the train. Twist the 10th 3-inch bubble. Lock the free end of the 10th bubble between the 7th and the 8th bubbles. Simply roll the wheel bubbles around the 10th bubble. Let's fix the bubbles properly. Here's a side view, here's a front view, and here's a bottom view. Next two bubbles we twist to make the rear wheels. Twist the 11th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 12th 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. The next bubble we twist to make the cabin. Twist the 13th 6-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 13th bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is a 14th bubble. And you can do different things with the 14th bubble. You can cut it off, keep it and use it as a handle, or you can force the 14th bubble inside of the loop of the 13th bubble. Now we're almost done with the train. Let's do the steam cloud. Twist the second white soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the third white soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third white bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the sixth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the sixth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the seventh soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the eighth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last five bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the ninth soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the tenth soft 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last four bubbles in one lock twist. you may use scissors or your fingers to cut off the rest of the balloon. Hide the end between white bubbles. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Here's a side view of our train. Here's a front view, side view, bottom view. Use a permanent marker to draw the face of the Thomas train. It is the number one train. Here's a window, four wheels on each side of the train. And now the same thing we have to draw on the other side of the train. Congratulations, you have made the Thomas train. Have fun and happy twisting.